So once again, the day is saved, thanks to the Powerpuff Girls.